Today's tip is a very simple one. It has to do with handling pace from our opponents. If you're playing a big slugger, huge server, big ground stroker, a very common mistake is to take the racket too far back, catch the ball late, and miss. Somebody hits the ball hard, keep your backswing short, find that ball out in front. It's all about the point of contact. If you get that point of contact balanced out in front, you'll handle all those big hitters.